Thank you. day starts with a coffee and ends with a wine. Takes forever in getting ready, so she's never on time for anything. When she gets that come get me look in her eyes, well, it kinda scares me the way that she drives me wild. And she drives me wild. Beautiful, crazy, she can't help but amaze me. She dances, ain't afraid to take chances, and wears her heart on her sleeve. Yeah, she's crazy, but her crazy's beautiful to me. She makes plans for the weekend, can't wait to go out, till she changes her mind, says let's stay on the couch and watch TV. And she falls asleep. Beautiful, crazy, she can't help but amaze me. The way that she dances, ain't afraid to take chances, and wears her heart on her sleeve. Yeah, she's crazy, but her crazy's beautiful to me. She's unpredictable, unforgettable. It's unusual, unbelievable.
Out of my world, but she's just like a maze where all of the walls all continually change. And I've done all I can to stand on the steps with my heart in my hand. Now I'm starting to see, maybe it's got nothing to do with me. Fathers, be good to your daughters. Daughters will love like you do. Girls become lovers who turn into mothers. So mothers, be good to your daughters too. Oh, you see that skin? It's the same she's been standing in since the day she saw him walking away. Now she's left cleaning up the mess he made. So fathers, be good to your daughters. Daughters will love like you do. Girls become lovers who turn into mothers. So mothers, be good to your daughters too. Boys, you can brag. You find out how much they can take. Boys will be strong, and boys soldier on. But boys will be gone without one for a woman's good, good heart. mother, speak it to your daughters too.
I hope the days come easy and the moments pass slow, and each road leads you where you wanna go. And if you're faced with a choice and you have to choose, I hope you choose the one that means the most to you. And if one door opens to another door closed, I hope you keep on walking till you find the window. If it's cold outside, show the world the warmth of your smile. But more than anything, more than anything, my wish for you is that this life becomes all that you want until your dreams stay big, your worries stay small. You never need to carry more than you can hold. And while you're out there getting where you're getting to, I hope you know somebody loves you and wants the same things too. Yeah, this is my wish. I hope you never look back, but you never forget all the ones who love you in the place you left. I hope you always forgive and you never regret, and you help somebody every chance you get. Oh, you find God's grace in every mistake, and always give more than you take. But more than anything, yeah, more than anything, my wish for you is that this life becomes all that you want until your dreams stay big, your worries stay small. You never need to carry more than you can hold. And while you're out there getting where you're getting to, I hope you know somebody loves you and wants the same things too. Yeah, this is my wish. Yeah. My wish for you is that this life becomes
us to celebrate together the union of Kyle and Paige, one that we know is made strong with love and respect that they have for each other, with the support and the encouragement and friendship they receive from all of you. These are blessings that we are so very grateful. Before we begin our celebration, we ask our Heavenly Father to continue to bless the bride and groom, Paige and Kyle, as they begin their journey of life together. We also give thanks for the love that we share for each other, the beautiful place that we will enjoy together, and the meal we are about to partake. In Christ's name, from which all good things come. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.
And next up, Carissa Johnson.
You got this, Carissa.
Thank you. Thank you.
Well, good evening, everyone.
Good evening.
For those who don't know me, I'm Carissa. I'm Paige's maid of honor and best friend. When Paige asked me to be by her side today, without hesitation, I of course said yes. What a privilege. Forgetting the speech comes along with this duty. So I'll start off by saying, public speaking is definitely not my strong suit, but nevertheless, here I am standing before all of you, and the newly introduced Mr. and Mrs. Lamarre. Yeah. Well, Paige and I have known each other for quite some time. And over the years, she's not only become my best friend, but she's become a right hand and a sister to me, the sister that I've never had. We have been by each other's side through some of the toughest times this far, relationships that have gone sour, emotional and mental breakdowns, giving our parents near heart attacks because we found it absolutely necessary to make it to the party in the midst of a snowstorm in the neighborhood that had no cell service, let alone driving in my front-wheel drive car, many groundings that we thought were the end of the world, and to put this very lightly, a whole lot of hangovers. We've shared many tears, but a lot more hangovers. And a lot more laughter. I know I would not be the person today if I didn't have Paige by my side through this all.
All right.
Paige, I know I speak for many people when I say this, but I am so proud of the person you have become and the life you have chosen for yourself, especially the man you have decided to spend forever with. I admire the way you have grown to love, accept, and guide Kyle's three beautiful children, Aiden, Alex, and Ava, who are now fortunate enough to call you their stepmother. Kyle, I'm giving up a lot today. Paige is not only the person I was supposed to grow old and gray with, but she chose a single life over you. But I cannot think of a better man for Paige to spend the rest of eternity with. I will never forget the first time I met you. We were at a party in Burlington after Paige had dragged me to your semi-pro football game in the rain. And I was a little buzzed, I don't know about you. But I remember we were on the front porch, the exact words that came out of my mouth were, "You hurt her, and I will cut your..." I think everybody can finish the rest of that. I have grown to love and respect you as a friend, brother, and the man that has stolen my best friend's heart. And the countless number of nights you let me sleep in your spot on the bed, all while you tossed and turned on the couch, will never be forgotten. But just because you gave Paige your last name does not mean that sleepovers will not be happening. To the bride and groom, you guys give me hope that when two people love each other, nothing can keep them apart. You've not only found love in one another, but a lifelong friendship. I love you both so very much. Let's cheer.
It's great to look out at everyone in the crowd sharing this special moment with Paige and Kyle. Thank you for all coming and all the hard work that was put in today, with a special thanks to both Rob and Lisa Caminiti. I've known Kyle about what a great guy he is.
Yeah.
So honestly, I can say that he's handsome, brilliant, funny.
Why?
Wow, I can't read this, right? What's this word? As the best man, I have three main jobs in the wedding today. Get the groom here on time, check. Gotta let them. Don't lose the ring, check. Give a really great speech. Well, two out of three is not bad. All right, in all seriousness, Paige, you look absolutely beautiful today. Kyle is clearly a very lucky man. So this is my opportunity to give you all day. But don't worry, Kyle. So good. So Kyle and I first bonded over football and out of love for the game. Both the professional side and our you can tell a lot about a man on the football field. You get to see his heart, his passion, his drive, and his teamwork. Kyle is one of the most passionate people I know, both on and off the field. He doesn't give up and loves to be the underdog, which we usually were when Kyle was playing quarterback. I can always count on Kyle for a good laugh when I'm down, and he's always there to pick me up if I need a friend. Kyle's one of the best laughs. You can't help but laugh when he does. You can also see Kyle's drive to be the best and never give up. Kyle's always working hard to better himself for his family and three beautiful kids, Alex, Aiden, and Ava. I respect that more. So now I'm just going to switch it up a little bit and read a poem I wrote. Tonight, tonight you'll both get a lot of marriage advice and how to live happily together. All that will be great advice. But I wrote this poem to express how you should look at each other each day and every day. The sun and the rose. I promise I will keep you warm with my tender touch. I will light the path to our future and keep look after you and care for you and promise to always be there for you. I will be with you every morning as you wake and every evening I will kiss you goodnight. I will always shine my brightest for you and adore you as you blossom. I'll pierce through whatever weather stands in our way and will travel the world for you. And one day, when your petals begin to wrinkle, I promise you will be more vibrant than ever. You will be more beautiful than ever, and I will be more thankful than ever. Because I am your son, and you will captivate mine. I will give you room to grow, and you will show me a life divine. I will be here forever, for eternity, yours wholly, truly, and deeply. Madly in love, today, and every day thereafter. Through tears and laughter, highs and lows, I am your son, and you are my rose. You are my rose. You are forever and ever the only one. Aww. And I know you both put a lot of hard work and effort into getting everything. So everyone,
stand up!
Join me in.
Stand up!
Not only to the wonderful couple, but to the many years of happy marriage I wish for both of them. To the bride and groom, congratulations.
Of course.
All right, let's drink.
Peace up. A-Town. Yeah. Okay. Let's go. Yeah.
need a little VI. Keep it down on the low key. You should know how it feels. I saw a shorty, she was checking up for me. From the game, she was spitting in my ear. You would think that she knew me. Decided to cheat. Conversation got heavy. She had me feeling like she's ready to blow.
Something that's been known to change the weather. We'll kill the fatted calf tonight, so stick around. You're gonna hear electric music, solid walls of sound. Say, Candy and Ronnie, have you seen them yet? Ooh, but the soul space down. Benny and the Jets.
mouth is still trying to get up that great big hill of hope for a destination. I realized quickly when I knew I should that the world was made up of this brotherhood of man, or whatever that means. Into a crisis of times when I'm lying in bed just to get it all out what's in my head. And I am feeling a little peculiar. Into a deep breath and I get real high and I scream from the top of my lungs, what's going on? And I say, hey, yeah. Hey, yeah, yeah. I said, hey, what's going on? And I
hit something. What did I hit?